what Pema Chodron helps to teach us through her meditations is to find stability in the midst of uncertainty. To begin with, you can find a posture that's comfortable for you. It helps to be upright and just find some balance. So you can imagine like a drop line going from your head down to your spine. So you're upright and relaxed. So the body is teaching the mind how to relax and be open. Noticing if you're balanced right to left. And front to back. And just becoming very grounded in your seat. With your heart area open. Just feel the strength of your heart. And your amazing capacity for love. And around that open heart, just letting the whole body soften, letting your face soften, letting your upper eyelids just rest very gently on the lower lids. Your lips gently touching or apart. And letting your jaw relax. Just letting the whole body be at ease. And feel your stability. And bring your attention now to your breath. Just noticing it. Not trying to change it. And bring your awareness particularly to the out-breath. Just riding the waves of the exhalations. As if you are moving out into the room with your breath. Just feeling more and more space. Just relaxing into the exhalations. And when your mind wanders, just gently bring it back to the breath. Letting your breath root you here, stabilize you here in this moment. Just enjoying each breath. And when you notice your mind wander, you can simply name what's happening. Thinking. Just notice thinking and bring yourself back to the breath. Letting the steadiness of your body, the flow of your breath, stabilize the mind. The mind might wander over and over. That's fine. Each time, with great gentleness towards yourself and great precision, you just bring it back to this breath now. Resting in the breath. No matter the weather of your life, the storms, the really difficult days. You can always come back to this stability. It's always here. May all beings be happy. May all beings be at peace. May all beings be free.